I met Lorraine 6.5 years ago, and within 7 months of meeting, I was diagnosed with motor neurons disease. Basically means that I'd lose all my voluntary movement, speech, and breathing. Maybe miracles will happen and a cure is found and I get to live a normal life.